everyone, I'm Ishwara Sharon, SUV Femina Miss India 2016 finalist. I hail from Delhi and I'm a 19-year-old girl doing economics honours from the Sriram College of Commerce. Being the daughter of an Indian Army officer, I'm a very strong and independent girl from the outside, but equally caring and compassionate from the inside. I believe that we're not just born to make a living, but to make the world an even more beautiful place. And as young women in this contemporary world, it's important for us to hold a flower in one hand and an iron rod in the other. Miss India has always been my childhood dream, and I want to live that life when I'm representing the hopes of billions of Indians at an international level. I've always had a very simple philosophy in mind, that if you want something, work for it, and that's why I'm here.